Hello guys, today we are going to learn how to solve trigonometric functions on Casio 991MS. Trigonometric functions, like you all know, sine, cos, tan, sine inverse, cos inverse, tan inverse. It's pretty simple. We have the values here, sine, cos and tan, and above that it is sine inverse, cos inverse and tan inverse. So we'll just see how to first solve sine 30 degree. So sine 30, and you can see the answer as 0.5, which we already have. Now again AC, if you want to find sine inverse, similarly shift and then the sine, you have here sine inverse written on top of this, sine inverse of 0.5, it's 30. Similarly we can do for cos. I'll just show you one, cos 90 is 0, as you all know, and shift, suppose cos inverse of 1, will get 0. So it is as simple as that. You only need to use sine, cos and tan buttons, and if you want to find the inverse, you just have to use shift and then sine inverse, shift, cos inverse and shift, tan inverse. Thank you guys.